Hello and welcome to the Health Minute Highlights. The alarming increase in the number of COVID-19 positive cases brings back a lockdown-like situation in South Korea and China, after significant relaxations were granted to return to the pre-pandemic phase. The US FDA has approved efgartigimod, an antibody fragment for the treatment of generalized myasthenia gravis, an autoimmune disorder in adults who test positive for the anti-acetylcholine receptor antibody. Dutch researchers have found general anesthesia to be the underlying cause of cognitive decline in geriatric patients after surgery. The study showed that patients who received at least one general anesthetic were likely to perform worse on the Stroop test than individuals who never underwent surgery. Considering the inconvenience faced by doctors countrywide in the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, the National Medical Commission has extended the period for acquiring the requisite medical education, technology and biomedical research for faculty appointments and promotions by 1 year. This move has been welcomed by doctors across the nation. Do you think relaxations have led to breakthrough coronavirus infection and easy transmission among masses? Let us know your views by commenting below. Health Minute, the most liked segment of Doc Plexus, brings you the latest happenings in the medical field. Stay tuned for more insights. Happy Doc Plexus.